Hi, everybody. Look at this beautiful girl on Pet Connection tonight. Her name is Rosie. She was rescued from a high kill shelter down south by our good friends at the Mohawk Hudson Humane. She's just a sweet girl. Great on a leash, pretty laid back, quiet. She's not doing well at the shelter. You know, some dogs are just stressed out. And she needs to gain some weight. We know that. So when she fills out, she's going to be absolutely stunning. Those of you that like bigger dogs, you know what? She's going to be perfect for you. Couple of things. One thing we do know, she's not good with other dogs and not good with cats. So she'd have to be the only member of the family. And there's nothing wrong with that. Rosie wants to be spoiled, right? She's got the saddest eyes. She really does. Hey, honey. Hey, baby. I know there's people out there, some of you watching, that love big dogs, and you know she's probably going to end up being about 90 to 100 pounds when she fills out. But a little gentle giant, good in the car, pretty good on the leash, and just wants to be home. She's been at the shelter too long. Here's the information on beautiful Rosie, a four-year-old Great Pyrenees mix. Contact the Mohawk Hudson Humane. Their phone number, 434-8128. 434-8128. Ready to go home, Rosie? Yes, you are. Is she magnificent or what? I love big dogs. I really do. And that's Pet Connection for tonight.